Welcome back in my channel. So today it's about I should say this is the end for Vodafone Redx for me, or should I say so called Redx, because I usually get speed around 15 Mbps or so, but that's not worth 1100 or something, I believe. And sometimes my internet doesn't work at all. So as my 6 months are over with this Redx and I try to port into prepaid, trust me, I visited Vodafone store like 3 times and they were like, you have to complete 180 days, then they were like, you have to complete 185 days, and today is 10th of July and I purchased it on 1st of January, I believe. So for 10 days now they are charging me 749. I don't know why. Because for a monthly rental is 1180 something, so I should wait till then I will try to port in, or I will try to change the plan. So first of all, today is Saturday and it's 12:18 PM, so let me show you the Redx speed, so called Redx speed. So here we go. It's not a bad speed, I should say, but the money you are paying for, it's not that great. So it's 18 Mbps downloads, and let's see for upload. And now Airtel is claiming that they will provide a priority speed for Airtel Platinum users, and that Platinum plan starts around 499, and for corporate I believe 300 something. So that's not a bad deal. So let's do it once again. I do have Airtel postpaid, but at my location it's like so it's not that great, but overall I am good with Airtel. So after that, after this, I'm gonna try to change the plan. So as you can see, it's still Redx. So I'm gonna try to change the plan. I will pause the recording, then I will change the plan. Let's see how it goes with the speed. So the plan it is showing me as 499. Let's see if we have any other plan. Yeah, 399. I will go with this one, but let's see the difference. Show me more plans. So even with 399 you will get 200 GB rollover. So what is the difference here? Okay, I'm gonna go with 399. So let's activate. So it is showing me you will no longer be eligible for Netflix for 5988, unlimited priority 4G network, blah blah blah. So I'm gonna change it. So it is showing us we have received a request for Red Entertainment activation, so it will be changed sooner or later. So let's see when it will be changed. So when it will be changed, I will post a speed test then as well. So, or I will make a one complete recording and I will merge the videos. That would be great. I will try that. So guys, as you can see, my plan has been updated successfully for 399. So now it's no longer Redx. So now we can do a speed test and see how it goes. And I guess I will get more or less the same speed. And if that's the case, it's already a goodbye to Redx. Oh, I'm getting better speed than Redx, or approximately the same. and it's 2 PM. So I'm gonna stick to this plan, or might port into prepaid, but this is what it is. So I'm not coming back to Red X. I'm happy with this plan for sure, because these are 200 GB rollover as well. So let's check for Airtel. And during peak hours, I barely get any speeds on Airtel. So let's try. It's Airtel Platinum postpaid, so hopefully, as they are claiming, but let's see. Well, last year, it's not working even. So last year Airtel announces there was a news or leak for Airtel Black, but I have but that Airtel Black never came into the picture. I believe, I don't know why it's not working. Let's try once again. Okay, maybe Airtel is completely down, so it is what it is, guys. So if you have any questions and if you like this video, do drop the comment in the comment section below, and please do like and subscribe my channel. Until then, stay connected.